Siyempre, nandito na naman tayo para maghatid ng konting tulong sa mga ating mga kapatid at kababayan na nasalanta ng bagyo sa hindi inaasahang mga sitwasyon. Andito ang Front Row Cares para magdamay-damay, maghawa kamay. Kami ang inyong kaagapay sa mga oras ng pangangailangan. Maraming salamat. Be strong. Mahirap talaga ang buhay pero huwag po kayong mag-alala. Of course, kasama pa rin natin again ang mga Team Packers. Kudos talaga sa mga Team Packers natin na walang sawa rin sa pagtulong.
Dito po kami ngayon sa Front Row Office. Kasama po yung mga winners ng Miss Universe 2021. Bea Gomez, Steffi Abarasturi, Victoria, Miss Robowitz, Katrina Dimaranan, po silang lahat, Direct RS Francisco, kasama of course, Tutok Tuwin, sila Kuya Will, Front Row, and Miss Universe, sama-sama po para magbigay ng tulong sa mga kababayan natin apektuhan ng Bagyo Marine dyan sa Norte. Tayo nyo po, kababayan natin, parating na po yung tulong, galing po sa ating lahat, dito po sa mga kaibigan natin na nagbigay ng tulong po.
Andito po kami ngayon and we are trying to do our best to be able to help you with everything that you're going through right now. Just stay positive and strong. I know that it's very difficult at this moment but we're doing our best to help you guys. Steffi Brasserie, Miss Universe Trophy second runner-up, and hello po sa mga kababayans namin. So we are here sa Front Row Office helping each other. What they're experiencing is not easy but we're trying our best here to help you guys. So mga kababayan namin, let's help each other. We need each other. So tulong-tulong tayo.
I'm BBB here, your Miss Universe Philippines Charity 2021. I just want to send out all my thoughts and all my prayers to everyone, especially those who've been affected by natural disasters. And please know that all of us here at Miss Universe Philippines and here at Front Row, we are here to support you and we're here to do whatever we can to help.
It's your Miss Universe Philippines Tourism 2021, Katrina Dimaranan, and I just want to say I hope you guys are doing well out there. The Queens and I and all of the volunteers here are doing our best to make sure that we pack you guys everything. We are sending it out to you guys by Tuesday. Stay safe out there, you guys. God bless.
Hi everyone, this is your Miss Universe Philippines 2021, the first runner-up. Marie Fisher Rolowitz, we are packing some goods for you. We hope that everyone is safe. God bless.
Salamat sa Tutok Tuwin! Salamat Front Row Cares!